Hey everybody, thank you so much for joining me today. Today I have another freshly unboxing, and this is how it arrives. It is insulated, and then at the very top it has, there's a cat trying to get in the freshly box. At the top it has an ice pack. Here is the first meal. This is a tried and true favorite. This is Hearty Chipotle Chili Stew, and this has the best flavor. I love it. I order this almost every time. The chopped chicken, long grain rice, corn, and black beans, all of that, the flavor is amazing. Here is the complete list of ingredients, and here is the nutrition information. This is definitely one of my top favorite freshly meals. I highly recommend it and can't get enough. The next meal is Salsa Verde Chicken Enchilada. This is another one that I have had in the past that I wanted to order again. I love the flavors in this one as well. The refried beans are delicious, and the sauce is one of my favorite sauces. And it also has some Mexican style cauliflower rice. And I'm normally not a cauliflower rice fan, but I do love it in this one. So here are the ingredients and the nutrition information. I can't wait to dig in. This is another one of my favorite top freshly meals. Back in the box, we have another ice pack to keep everything cool. And then the next meal is chicken and sweet pea risotto. I love the freshly risotto. Once again, one of my tried and true favorite meals. I'm not a huge fan of the peas, but the chicken is flavorful. The risotto is one of my favorites. So I keep going back to this one as well. Here is the ingredients and the nutrition information. And again, this is one of my favorite dinners. I love it. I feel fancy. I feel like I am at a top-notch restaurant. The next item is Flame-Seared Top Blade Steak. And this is actually one of the gourmet meals. So this actually cost an extra $2.49 on top of your already box charges. This one also had a bed of spinach, kale, cabbage, and carrots, and it had the most fabulous seasonings. But I do not think this is worth the extra $2.49. Yes, it's delicious, but this ends up being a very pricey meal. Here is a list of the ingredients, and here is the nutrition information. And again, it was delicious, just not worth the upcharge. The next meal is Escovitch Steak, and this is with jerk, broccoli, peppers, and coconut rice. Here is the meal, and this was another one. The upcharge for this one was $1.49. And once again, it was a great meal. I really enjoyed the coconut rice, but I just don't think these are worth the upcharge when you're already paying a pretty penny for these meals. Here is a list of the ingredients, and here is the nutrition information. Next meal is Crave-No-More Shepherd's Pie with ground beef and collie butternut mash. And I keep ordering this one. I love it. It's so bizarre. It's such a crazy smash of flavors, but I love it. I think it's the butternut mash that really has me coming back for more over and over again. And the ground beef is actually really good too. So I have ordered this several times. I love it. Here is a list of the ingredients, and here is the nutrition information. Again, I just love this one so much. 480 calories. Love it. Finally, at the bottom of the box, we have one final ice pack. And again, these are recyclable. That was everything in this week's freshly order. Once again, delicious meals. I love them. I did not love the upcharge for the two steak meals, but everything did taste amazing. As always, thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe.